Hey everybody, this is Southern National Speedway in the street stocks. This is a race I actually just finished racing, and I saved the report so that way I could show it to you guys. It's a pretty good race.
Start.
Hope you guys enjoy. Right here, I'm just trying not to die. I just wanted everybody to just figure themselves out. I can already hear somebody beating and banging behind me.
Am I the only one that has a 13 doing backflip?
I never did see the 13 doing backflips. This is one of those tracks that's just super hard to pass. You almost gotta have the guy in front of you make a mistake. Get under him and get a really good run out of the corner. Yeah, that six car, he's awfully aggressive. For sure. Fast forward through the caution.
Right. Six car, you're a fucking idiot.
yeah, that he was. Wasn't very happy about it. Jumping the start and pulling us three wide, and then that. And I missed it. Thought that was going to be a caution. For some reason, that was not a caution. But we kept going.
How was that not a caution?
I have no clue.
Oh shit, I thought it was.
He's like, I had no idea.
Four car, move high! Four car, high! What are you doing?
That. between all over the place. Man, it's at 11 times. I was like, I thought it was crashing. Fourth right now. Ahead of me are the three drivers that are ahead of me. I think it's the 19, the 18, and the 6. That 18 really wants that first place. He's really running hard all over the place. Caution. Yeah, caution.
Good.
Side 17 clears. I was saying I hate starting on the outside. Usually I get railroaded. This didn't turn out too bad for me. 17 got around me for the time being and got him high. Check out what happened here. Oh, geez. Oh, geez, the 17. Oh, geez. Okay, yeah. Good thing I stayed away from here. Alright, let's fast forward on to Alright. Back to the action. Get a little bit of a jump on me there for sure. I'm gonna tuck it. Ooh, no I don't. Door got shut on me. Okay, so luck 19 have it for the moment. Alright. Set on behind you. Let's see if I can get the door time. Ooh. Oh, here I come. Ooh, yeah, got him. I'm under. Ooh. That was tight off the corner, 19. Ooh, there. Tuck it clean, and the 18 spins the 6! And the 6 rolls over. Oh! Ooh, unfortunate set of events for the 6. Six is mad. All right. Here we go. Green flag. And the 18 is sleeping. And I just walk away. Wow. Okay. Cool. Cool. Might as well check this view since that's the only view that matters. Look at them all back there. Chasing me. Hell yeah. He's 18, he's doing pretty good. He's sticking with me. Looks like I got a nice run on the corner though. Watch it after all. 53 out of 70. There's still some laps. Ooh, it's close, Nami. He is definitely overdriving the corner. That 18 overdrove the heck out of that one. That's why he gets a run on me coming in, and then his car pushes up the tracks. Well, there goes a nice corner. Of course, as soon as I start explaining it. Walked away with it. 3 laps to go. Praying for green flag. Mm-hmm.
Somebody blew their engine, I just heard it.
And we're under caution. Well, and that will do it, I think. And there it is. That's a W. Heck yeah. Man, oh man. What was that lap, like 55 or something like that? We restarted. Let's check that pass for the win one more time. Unreal. I go as soon as it hits green. We got him. The W. Thanks for watching, everybody.